Hi, today I'll be teaching you how to make duct tape bows. Now, the materials you'll need are scissors and duct tape. Now, get your first color of duct tape. It doesn't matter what kind of duct tape you have, just any color you would like. Put your duct tape until it's about 3 inches and then cut it. Do that now. After you've done that, you will make another piece. When you finish that, you'll put the pieces together and it should look like this. Now, after you got your piece, you will fold it in half. Put your finger down the middle, like this. And then grab a flap. Pull it up. You can already see half of the bow coming up. Now pick it up and fold it with the other flap. It'll look like this. Now, you will need to make another piece, so let go of the bow. Now, grab your other color and cut out a little piece, about a centimeter. This part will go down the middle. Okay, now get a hold of your bow again. Put it down the middle like this. After that, you can fluff out your bow. And if it's uncentered, just fix it. Take off the middle piece and center it. I will be making more videos on how to make duct tape stuff. I can make more bows but more a different design, and I can make bracelets braided. I can make wallets. They even have the card holders here. Three of them. One, two, three. And another pocket for your money. I can also make checkered bookmarks. But the back isn't really that good. And I could also make a folder. I don't have one now, but I'll make one. So, subscribe and like and comment below. Make duct tape bows and then send photos or make videos and show me. Anyways, thanks for watching. And now, if you want to put this on a clip, undo them where the middle is, like right here. Undo it, put your clip in the center, and then fold it back down. And then just clip it to your hair. After that, you'll be good. Or you can do it with a bobby pin, for example, like this. Okay. So this part, you'll need which way to put it and which way to stick out. So this wavy part of the bobby pin, put that inside the bow. You don't have to take it out, just slide. So this will be out. So then you can wear it. Like this. So subscribe and I'll make more videos. Bye.